Hey guys, welcome to the MotoBandit Show. I'm your host, Clifford Barnard, and on today's video, we are going to be looking at Newton Faulkner. So I did a reaction on Newton Faulkner a while back. He's a guitar tapping dude, and big fan. Back in the day, I used to listen to a lot of his, and I did a reaction episode 41 to his version of Teardrop by Massive Attack. So Lisa dropped a message saying, you know, you love his version of Bohemian Rhapsody from Tea in the Park. So here we are, Newton Faulkner, Bohemian Rhapsody, Tea in the Park in 2010. Let's have a listen.
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide, no escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the sky and see. I'm just a poor boy, I need no sympathy.
Voice goes down well. Wow. guitar. That is so, 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 so good. Yeah, sure. That was brilliant. I mean, anyone who tries to do a rendition of this tune is like diving into a sea of sharks. And yeah, doing it solo, commanding a crowd like that. I mean, look at these acts. I mean, they just, where is it now? I mean, that's a serious, serious crowd. And I mean, if you're going to do a song proper, you better do it proper, you know? And I was expecting a bit more of like different guitar riff-a-rama stuff, but I guess you can't really do more than what the song allows. And the cool thing about a tune like this is, the Queen songs, that if anybody does a cover, you always hear in the background the actual original, even though it might be like a, you know, cover of whatever. You always hear like the proper music, you know, in the back of your head, so in the back of your mind. But yeah, that was awesome. Thanks for that recommendation. That was actually such a treat. And yeah, guys, if you're new to the channel, consider subscribing. Need the support. Well, we need the support. And yeah, we're chipping away at that 500 subscriber mark. Starting off at about 60 subscribers. And the channel has grown immensely. And yeah, it's just thanks to you guys for sticking around and watching and sharing and communicating. It's very, very cool. So enough from me, and yeah, I'll see you on the next one. Enjoy.